Sister Janetti McClinton and our assistant minister of music. That's one of my favorites, so y'all in good standing with me today. Thank God, I love that song. When I first got saved, I needed to know how I was gonna make it. And one of the first passages the Lord gave me was, come and learn of me, for my yoke is easy and my burden is light. And Mother used to always say, God will not put any more on you than you can bear. So we appreciate the Lord's church on today. We are celebrating so many wonderful things. We're coming off the precipice of our great resurrection service and our Palm Sunday leading up to now. We are so grateful that you all have been so faithful and so dedicated, and even in your giving, we appreciate your service. With the awkwardness of everything that's going on, we have managed to be sustained, and I thank God for creative people and a creative ministry. And we coming back this way though, aren't we? Amen. We're gonna pray that the Lord allow everyone to get your COVID shot, and so that you can be safe for someone else. Even if you're not sick, you can help protect someone else. So I've completed all the mines, and I'm wondering if you all are gonna do the same. To help raise one of the gentlemen we just celebrated. I feel like I'm his other father. And well, certainly his father is the head deacon of this church. And we know that Deacon Daniels don't play. Amen. He keeps his house in order. And his son left out of his home and spreading his wings, and he has not disappointed his dad or his mom or even me, and more importantly,